reports severe weather to the Coast Guard or the National Weather Service.